Last identity. Seduction. Surrender. Submissive. Pride. Broken-hearted. Blown away. Divine. Lust. Dance with the devil. Lust in God. Is this all you have? A beautiful bride. A tiny meat in my chest. Blowing bubbles. A sweet decline. Waiting for. Sweet Mary. Nicotine porn. Roses and poems. Wounded. My work is created with found images of women, plucked from advertisement, magazines, pornography, or random photographs. Incorporating the female figure in my work has been a way to navigate my own sense of identity and self-definition, particularly in a culture where the female image is full of contradictions. New personifications have been created and they have armed themselves with means to represent new images of femininity. Characters ambiguous with a relationship to power, violence, sensuality, and their own body. They nourish and show their wounds. They are covered by flowers to hide the darkness, and at the same time they lift up their skin to show their inner self. As for the animals, they represent danger and our primitive instincts. Their narrative power converts them in a perfect attribute for my female heroes. In the end, I'm exploring the thin line that exists between power and desire, constructing new symbols by layers and unveiling our unspoken fears.